hammers. Cardinals' fourth non-Saturday game of the season, and Lee Corso talks about the fundamental of punting.
Right now, Louisville has the advantage because of the block punt and also this new rugby kick they got. They get the ball, and they think like they're going to kick it, and they roll to the right, and they kick it, and all the old coaches in heaven are saying, what the heck is going on down there? I never seen anything like it, but you know what? It's quite effective. It could be the rage of football from now on. Ah!
Basically, Lee is jazzing up a first half that had 11 punts. Third quarter, Cincinnati kicking off, tied at 7. Broderick Clark making a great move. First he outruns the guy, gets blocked, then cuts back. And now, number 4, well, he's just faster than everybody else in a white jersey. 92 yards, you get 6 points for that. They kick the PAT, Louisville up 14-7. Fourth quarter, tied at 14, 3rd and 5 for Cincinnati. Gino Gadulli rolls out, finds A.J. Lucius. Gets it down to the 5-yard line. Big man rumbling down. Same drive, 3rd and goal, 2-yard line. This could be your ball game. DeMarco McCleskey, his 2nd score of the game. Since he up 21-14, they would go on, win 24-14. And there is the big cake, O'Neill's, also available at Home Depot.